just those two.
Bowman drops to the inside. His teammate Kyle Larson is now the first car on the inside.
Now that energy's all broke up now. Now we're going to see the cars coming from behind.
Where's he going to go? They're both going to get to him pretty hard, pretty quick.
All right, Stenhouse gets the white flag. Three wide.
We're good. You got the help.
Larson truck. And we'll wait for official word on whether Ricky Stenhouse or Joey Logano comes close to the Daytona 500. Logano. Here is how this will be decided. It is not the flag. It is not the caution flag. It is NASCAR's decision as to where those two cars were when the button was pushed to activate the caution, and Ricky Stenhouse has won the Daytona 500.
Ricky Stenhouse Jr., Daytona 500 winner. Let me tell you, that's been a long time coming. This boy has been aggressive. He's been close.
Amazing.
Changing Stenhouse wins in his